truck was carrying as many as 400 head of sheep when the accident occurred on an off-ramp. Dead and injured sheep fell on Prince's Highway below. Two vehicles were struck by sheep,